for hostile. Resume regular patrol.
Wonder how much of what the Espinosas tell us.
Not what you're getting.
Stop, look.
Kick some ass down there, hermano.
The boat's ready.
Si. And not a moment too soon. The Black Hand are setting up patrols all along the Rio and I.
They're putting the pieces together. We're running out of time. Get airborne. When we reach Zona 2, I'll disable the cord that's controlling the storm. As soon as this one clears...
I'll fly in and use the cord to access the Yapa network bringing down the defense node.
Bueno, Sheldon, join with me. What do we know about the Lightning Core's defenses?
Aside from lightning, there's some shielding held in place by magnetic locks, but we'll take care of the locks once we get in there.
And we gave you that extra firepower you asked for. Could be useful.
50 cal, mortar, anything else?
You'll see. Meet you there.
You ready?
Just like old times, amigo.
Think these boats really gonna protect us from the lightning?
Absolutely. Why else would I have volunteered to sit at the highest point of the vessel with my hands wrapped around a giant piece of metal?
Here they come.
Giant key, right, kid? You're gonna have to kill the power to the locks on those doors.
Watch the boat. That's one generator down.
And we'll get out of here.
Looks like they did it. Full steam ahead. Nervous, Sheldon.
Yeah, a little. That's what makes it fun, though.
Awesome.
Rico. We need speed to get over that wall.
Woo! Bring down the lightning rods protecting Zona 2. It's our best shot to neutralize the core.
She'll be able to take out that defense node from there.
She's good.
Let's leave her to it, then. I got something to show you.
Okay, yeah. What is this, Sheldon?
Well, when I was researching Solis and your father's situation, I heard about an old agency outpost used to be near here.
Why didn't you tell me this before?
Well, I didn't want to get your hopes up, but thought we might find something out about your old man. This was his project, after all. Let's see here. Are you...
She's been here a while.
At least 30 years, I'd reckon.
A surveillance outpost.
This must have been where they kept tabs on the Ayapa project. Espinoza. Your dad. And the weather technology.
How long has the agency known about these?
Here. This looks like a good place to start. Hey, it still works.
The Ayapa project.
This is interesting.
What did you find?
Surveillance footage. Your dad's name is in the file. Miguel Rodriguez.
Please.
Do you have any idea what I sacrificed for Project Ayapa? Miguel, no. I refuse to play part in this any longer. Good luck finishing Ayapa without me or my work.
If Miguel Rodriguez is allowed to leave this project, he'll be a serious liability.
If we were to take care of that liability now, Lanza Morales' work on Zona Uno would suffer. No. Let Miguel leave. Let Lanza hear that he reunited with his family.
Then what?
I have Black Hand in Medici under the command of Sebastiano Di Ravello, who, last I checked, is in the agency's pocket.
I need to speak to General Di Ravello.
Thank you for your contribution to Project Ayapa, Miguel.
Rico, I had no idea. You gotta believe me.
It never made any sense why Di Ravello killed my parents. It was the agency and Espinoza using that idiot dictator's crew as a cover. How could you not know anything about this?
I didn't know anything about Project Ayapa or your parents or any of this back then. I was brand new at the agency. This sort of thing was way above my pay grade. I only had orders to save you. I'll tell you this, kid. You and me. We're gonna end Oscar Espinoza and take out Project Ayapa together. I knew the agency was dirty, but... Look, why don't you head topside, get some fresh air. I'll keep snooping around here, okay?
You let me know if you find anything else.
Patched in and ready to go. You?
Nothing to report.
Everything okay? You sound...
Bring it down.
Okay.
Supply drop inbound.
Roger that. Supplies incoming, Jefe.
we go,